Hello and welcome, everyone. I hope everyone is doing really well out there. Stay safe, stay frosty, and enjoy the holidays. Happy New Year's Eve, and I hope everyone has a really good party. And Happy New Year's, and stay safe out there. Enjoy, but seriously, stay safe out there. Cyberpunk 2077, we are doing the mission, the revolution, or revolution. So stay tuned. Part 2 will be out there shortly. Will be uploaded sometime later today around 6 p.m. So we do previews, reviews, gameplay playthroughs on the daily. So please stay tuned for that by clicking the notification bell, subscribe button, so you can be posted every day on the daily whenever we put out new content. Also, like the video and subscribe and comment below. Let us know what upcoming titles you all are interested in, and check the description below to check out the Discord. So please stay tuned, enjoy, until we meet again. Thank you very much for watching. Let's do this.
doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine, I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Tech that's all pros and no cons. I don't buy it. Side effects, spill 'em.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present, and there's no way to stop it.
Can't find a workaround.
And that's it?
I don't know. Only way to determine that would be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Not convinced. If I'm gonna count on ninja dolls, gonna need to see some real action.
Like, wanna spar?
What else?
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the? You there? Can you hear me?
Look at me go! You see that? Woo! Gotta do some cardio!
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Okay. Probably settles it. The chip works.
Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of three muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Megatower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Wouldn't it be better to ambush him on the street, like, while he's chomping on a scop dog or taking a piss in a back alley? Why even try breaking into a penthouse? Probably crawling with guards.
Hiromi don't go anywhere without security. So one, makes no difference. Two, this is only a show of force demonstrating what we are capable of. Which is a lot more than street thuggery.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
Count me in, Judy. Already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set up to meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me.
story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste. Except for one thing.
And what's that?
Way she looks at you. Don't pretend you haven't noticed. Makes you all mushy inside. I can feel it.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised.
Collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays. Someone likes getting their feet wet.
Don't need to be an expert to tell the Gears Pro.
Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
Happy New Year's Eve, everyone. I hope everyone stays safe out there, enjoy the parties, and please help out the channel by considering to like, share the video, comment below, let us know what you all think about Cyberpunk 2077, what systems you are all running, let me know in the comments. Build up the conversation. Help the Legion Gaming channel build, grow, and be better. By commenting below, let us know what you all think and what upcoming titles you all would like us to do and try out, or any upcoming titles you're all excited about, let us know. Thank you very much for watching, and enjoy. We'll be posting later today, so stay tuned for that by clicking that notification bell and the subscribe button so you can be posted on the daily whenever we put out all new content. Thank you for watching. Let's do this. Stay safe, stay frosty. Happy New Year. Let's do this.